Hello students, in last session our chapter number 6 triangles completed from the textbook. Now we discuss some extra sums. First is triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF and 2AB is equals to DE. If BC is equals to 8 cm then find EF. Here triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF. That's why the ratio of the corresponding sides are equal. Therefore, AB correspondence to DE is equals to BC correspondence to EF. Now, given that 2AB is equals to DE, AB remains as it is. Replace DE with 2AB is equals to BC is 8 and EF remains as it is. Now AB cut, cross multiply and we get EF is equals to 2 8 16 cm. Hence EF is 16 cm. Now the second, in triangle ABC point P and Q lie on a side AB and AC respectively such that PQ parallel to BC. If AP is equals to 5 cm, PB is equals to 12 cm and AQ is equals to 8 cm, find AC. First of all, we have to draw one figure. Triangle ABC in which P and Q are a point on AB and AC. PQ parallel to BC. AP is a 5 cm, PB is a 12 cm, AQ is a 8 cm. We need to find AC. Here in triangle ABC, PQ parallel to BC, so that using theorem AP upon PB is equals to AQ upon QC, where AP is equals to 5, PB is equals to 12, AQ is a 8 and QC remains as it is. Now make QC as a subject. QC is equals to 12 into 8 upon 5 is equals to QC is equals to 12 8 96 upon 5. That's why QC equals to 96 2 using first chapter 19.2. Therefore AC is the addition of AQ plus QC, where AQ is a 8 and the QC is a 19.2. Add 8 to the 19, we get 27.2 cm. Hence the second number is completed. Now we discuss third number. In triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degrees. If AC is equals to 73 cm, BC is equals to 55 cm, find AB. Here triangle ABC is right triangle. ABC in which AC 73, BC 55, we need to find AB using Pythagoras theorem. Square of AC is equals to AB square plus BC square. Now substitute the values. Square of 73 is equals to AB square as it is and BC square of 55. 73 square, shift square of 55 right hand side to the left hand side. Square of 55 is equals to AB square. That's why use the identity a square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b. 73 minus 55, 73 plus 55 is equals to square of AB, where 73 minus 55 we get 8 and 1 18, multiply with 128 is equals to square of AB. 9 2s are 18 and 264s are is equals to square of AB. AB square is equals to square of 2, square of 3 and square of 8. That's why AB is equals to 2 into 3 into 8. That's why AB is equals to 48 centimeter. Hence, the AB is 48 centimeter. Now, see the next thing. In figure, angle B is 90 degree. One figure is given. Figure is look like this. B, D, here A and C. Angle B is 90 degree. BD is the altitude. ADB started from A. Triangle ADB similar to which of the given one? From A, name of ABC. ABC similar to ADB. Here the option ABC is here. No. Then go to further. BDC. BDC is here. Yes. Triangle BDC. Theorem 6.7. Option number D is correct, BDC. Let's see the next fifth number. In the figure ED parallel to AC, then blank holds good. There are four different options are given. ED is a X, CA is a Y, and another thing is given as a A and B. BD is a A and DA is a B. First of all, here we need to prove that BED and the BCA are two similar triangles. Here, ED parallel to AC. Therefore, in triangle BED and triangle BCA, angle EBD is equals to angle CBA. Because they are common angles between the two triangles. The next thing is that angle BED is equals to angle BCA because of alternate interior angles. Therefore, triangle BED similar to triangle BED, E with C mean middle, B with B first, BCA because of angle similarity criterion. Now take the ratios of corresponding side. ED upon CA is equals to another one is BD upon BM is the AB. Now ED is equals to X, CA is a Y, BD is a A and AB is a A plus B. Now we have to make X or Y as a subject. See here, make X as a subject is equals to AY upon A plus B. It is our option number C. X is equals to AY upon A plus B, which is our correct answer. Here the extra 5 sums completed. Now we discuss another one. Let's see the next sixth number. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree, AC is equal to 25 cm, BC is equal to 24 cm, then find the area of triangle ABC. Here the triangle ABC is right triangle ABC, in which B is 90 degree, BC is 24, AC is 25. We need to find area of this triangle. To find the area of triangle ABC, we need to use 1/2 into base into height. The first of all, height of this triangle is not given. So that triangle ABC is right triangle using Pythagoras theorem. The square of hypotenuse is equals to AB square plus BC square, where AC is a square of 25, where AB remains as it is and the BC is square of 24. Square of 25 is 625 is equals to AB square plus 576. That's why by making AB square as a subject, 625 minus 576. That's why square of AB is equals to 49. That's why AB is equals to 7 centimeter. It is a height of triangle. Now we need to find area of triangle ABC. That's why ABC is equals to 1/2 into base BC into height AB. 1/2, where BC, the BC is equals to 24 and AB is equals to 7. 2 12s are 12 7s are 84 centimeter square is the area of triangle ABC. Now discuss another seventh number. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, AB upon DE is equals to BC upon FD. Let's draw two triangles. One is ABC. AB corresponds to DE and BC corresponds to the FD. FD done here. Here AB upon DE is equals to BC upon FD. AB upon DE is equals to BC upon FD. That's why angle B is equals to angle D. Using side angle side similarity criterion, angle B and angle D are equal, then triangle ABC similar to triangle EDF. Now see the next eighth number. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, the measurements of angles are given. In triangle ABC and triangle DEF, first of all write the angles of triangle ABC, angle A, angle B and angle C. 50, 70 and 60, and angle D, angle E and the angle F. Angle D is a 60, E is a 70 and F is a 50. What happened here? The measures of the angles of triangles are equal. Angle A is equals to angle F is equals to 50 degree. Angle B is equals to angle E is equals to 70 degree. Angle C is equals to angle D is equals to 60 degree. Therefore, triangle ABC is similar to triangle FED because of angle similarity क्राइटेरियन. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट 9th नंबर. द लेंथ ऑफ द डायगोनल ऑफ अ स्क्वायर इज 7√2 सेंटीमीटर. फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड टू ड्रॉ वन स्क्वायर. लेट अस टेक ए बी सी डी इज अ स्क्वायर. ए बी सी डी इज अ स्क्वायर. लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल सपोज ए सी. एज वी नो द बोथ डायगोनल्स आर इक्वल 7√2 सेंटीमीटर एंड ऑल फोर साइड्स आर इक्वल. लेट अस टेक क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी इज स्क्वायर. लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल ए सी इज इक्वल्स टू 7√2 सेंटीमीटर. एज वी नो द फोर साइड्स ऑफ ट्राइंगल सॉरी द स्क्वायर इज इक्वल. इन स्क्वायर ए बी सी डी. ए बी इज इक्वल्स टू द बी सी इज इक्वल्स टू सी डी इज इक्वल्स टू ए डी. फोर साइड्स आर इक्वल. एंगल डी एंगल ए एंगल बी एंड एंगल सी आर राइट एंगल्स. इन राइट ट्राइंगल ए डी सी यूजिंग पाइथागोरस थियरम. स्क्वायर ऑफ हाइपोटेनस इज इक्वल्स टू सम ऑफ द स्क्वायर्स ऑफ अनदर टू साइड ए डी स्क्वायर प्लस सी डी स्क्वायर. 7√2 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू ए डी इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर. लेट अस टेक ऑल फोर साइड्स आर इक्वल एज अ एक्स. 49 × 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 2x स्क्वायर. 2 कट. x स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू 49. देयर इज नो नीड टू फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट बिकॉज वी डोंट नीड साइड ऑफ द ट्राइंगल बिकॉज द एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू स्क्वायर ऑफ इट्स साइड. देयरफॉर एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर is equals to square of its side is equals to square of his side means the x square is equals to 49. The unit is given. Yes, it is centimeter. Then 49 centimeter square is the area of triangle. Hence the some important extra sum regarding the chapter number 6 triangles is completed here. If you have any query regarding this chapter, please tick mark it very well. Whenever we meet, we can solve it easily.